Facebook is preparing legal action against the Thai government after it was forced to block an online group critical of the country's monarchy. Facebook's move comes after the government gave it an ultimatum. As Sai Sombat reports, criticism of the monarch is a serious offence.
It is not the first time that social media, especially that is critical of Thailand's monarchy, is being blocked or otherwise made inaccessible here. But it is a rare rebuke by Facebook, which is now reportedly going to take legal actions against the Thai government following their request to block a group critical of the monarchy that had 1 million members. In a statement, the American company says that such requests are, quote, severe, go against international human rights, and have a chilling effect on free expression. It also reminds that, quote, excessive government actions could undermine their ability to reliably invest in Thailand, which has an estimated 52 million people online and almost just as many on Facebook. Earlier this month, Thailand's Ministry for Digital Economy and Society has complained that Facebook was not removing what it sees as illegal content quickly enough and has given them 50 days to comply or face fines and criminal charges. Among them is the offending Facebook group called Royalist Marketplace, and was created by Pawin Chachawan Pongpan, an academic critical of the royal institution and thus now living in self-exile in Japan. Mr. Pawin himself is surprised by Facebook's apparent reversal.
You know, at the beginning, I was not surprised because, I mean, on a monthly basis, Facebook informed me that they took down certain posts of my posts, you know, of the monarchy. So, you know, in some way, I think Facebook was willing to comply with the government requests when it comes to the monarchy issue. So I think that's why I said Facebook is walking toward the right direction, and for one, setting a good example that Facebook has certain responsibilities seriously.
Responding to the developments, Thai Prime Minister Prayut Chan-o-cha has dismissed accusations of censorship, reminding that social media companies have to comply with local laws here as well.
การที่เรามีการดำเนินการในเรื่องของเพจต่างๆเหล่านี้เป็นเรื่องของการดำเนินการตามกฎหมายไทยทั้งสิ้นแล้วก็ไม่เคยไปใช้อำนาจที่เรียกว่าเผด็จการของฤทธิ์ที่ผมไม่ได้มีแล้วเนี่ยไปปิดมันไม่ใช่มันขอคำสั่งศาลทุกตัวเพราะนั้นผมคิดว่าในทางกฎหมายเราก็สามารถจะยืนยันได้ตรงนี้ว่านี่คือกฎหมายไทยแล้วการปิด
This comes as student-led pro-democracy protests have flared up all over the country for the past month, demanding the government of Prime Minister Prayut to step down. But open criticism and unprecedented calls to reform the monarchy have also been voiced. Criticism and defamation of the royal family is being protected by the strict lèse majesté law, which can be punished with up to 15 years in prison. Now, even though that lèse majesté law hasn't been used very much in recent years, but a lot of people still have been charged for computer crimes since most of these offences have been made online. Saksit Sai Sombat, CNA, Bangkok.